breaking news, a man is dead and his teenage daughter was hurt in a motorcycle crash in Gaffney. It happened on South Green River Road just before 7 last night. The Cherokee County coroner says Joshua Howard lost control near Spoozer Mill Road and hit a tree. Howard died at the scene. The coroner says Howard's 13-year-old daughter was injured. She was taken to a hospital. We don't know her condition.